Let us all be grateful for a land so fair as we raise our voices.
The sun would rise each morning and touch the land to make it prosper. The dry dirt received the rain it needed to be nourished. The animals would feed from its growth. The earth was our bounty, and we participated in its daily creation.